slow for a couple of different reasons. One, we want to preserve as much power as we can. We're really power limited. We usually only have about enough power to drive for an hour to 2 hours a day. And when we drive, we we really only have a truck of 5 wheels right now, but it still does work.